55 police officers had to put their lives on the line in this battle against drugs. It would not be the height of disrespect to say that they died a useless death because they failed to stop the drug problem. The drug problem is a clandestine operation that cannot be precisely audited by authorities. Rather, it can only make estimates based on results of operations. Not even the USDA, 55 police officers had to put their lives on the line in this battle against drugs. It would not be the height of disrespect to say that they died a useless death because they failed to stop the drug problem. The drug problem is a clandestine operation that cannot be precisely audited by authorities. Rather, it can only make estimates based on results of operations. Not even the USDA...